The rust of leaves in the Texan night hides a nightmare. 400-pound feral hogs, monstrous and relentless, tear through the farmlands at 30 miles an hour. Coyotes lurk in the shadows with their glinting eyes, killing innocent livestock. Farmers wage a relentless war, and their safety and sleep are sacrificed to protect their way of life. According to the U.S. 2024 statistics, feral hogs have killed more people than sharks in the last 10 years. There have been 1,645 attacks and 216 deaths, with 38% of the victims being farmers. Their estimated population in the United States has ballooned to over 9.3 million. Florida and Texas bear the brunt of the destruction, with over 3.1 million reported cases. They are so numerous that farmers in these states have opened over 30 different feral hog hunting experiences for visitors of all skill levels. Today, we will explore how American farmers have used technology to deal with millions of wild boars and coyotes. Let's dive in. These animals are ecological terrorists, causing an estimated $1.5 billion in damage each year to crops, livestock, and the environment. Feral hogs are notorious for their insatiable appetites. An adult hog can consume about 4 to 6% of its body weight in a day, with a stomach that can hold 5 to 8 quarts. This rapid digestive system fuels their relentless foraging, turning fertile fields into wastelands. Their powerful snouts rip through the soil, uprooting crops and destroying vital root systems. Their waste pollutes water sources, potentially spreading diseases like swine brucellosis to livestock and even humans. According to the Department of Conservation, a group of just 10 feral hogs can devastate up to 25 acres of farmland in one night, making farmers lose about $125,000 in revenue from their yield a year. The problem is compounded by their ability to start reproducing at 3 years old at an extremely rapid rate. A female feral hog can have multiple litters each year, each ranging from 8 to 12 piglets, allowing their numbers to explode in a short period of time. While feral hogs wreak havoc on crops and soil, coyotes pose a different kind of threat. These native predators are highly adaptable and can be found in all U.S. states, even in snowy areas. Texas and California are the two states with the largest coyote populations, totaling 1.6 million in 2024. Unlike feral hogs, coyotes primarily target animals, especially smaller livestock like chicken and lamb. According to the U.S. Department of Agriculture, coyotes are responsible for about 60% of all predator-related livestock losses, costing farmers millions of dollars each year. In addition, they sometimes even attack humans and their pets. The fight against feral hogs and coyotes requires a multi-pronged approach. By combining traditional and cutting-edge strategies, American farmers can continue to protect their land and livestock for generations to come. Building strong hog-proof fences remains a crucial first line of defense, especially the electric fences that are effective at keeping coyotes out. They can even deter other predators, but can cost between $1 and $8 per square foot, which is pretty expensive for the average farm in the U.S. Many farmers believe that livestock guardian dogs, such as the Anatolian Shepherd dogs and the Great Pyrenees, are also effective at protecting herds from predators. In the U.S., farmers typically keep one guard dog for every 50 to 100 livestock on up to 20 acres. Trapping and hunting remain an effective method for population control. For feral hogs, automated traps equipped with sensors and cameras are becoming increasingly popular. These traps can detect the presence of feral hogs and coyotes, send real-time alerts to farmers' smartphones or computers, and allow for remote monitoring and control. A typical trap of this type can hold up to 50 feral hogs and cost about $7,500. Corn is often used as bait to lure them into the traps at night, as this is when they are most active. If lucky, farmers can trap over 18 feral hogs in just one go. Captured hogs weigh between 80 and 180 pounds and can be sold for around 30 to 35 cents per pound. Texas has adopted some creative control measures for its particularly severe feral hog problem. Here we see a professional hunter using a helicopter with thermal imaging cameras. Aerial culling allows for quick and precise removal of large groups of feral hogs in a short time. A 3-hour helicopter session can eliminate over 132 feral hogs, compared to an average of only 25 when hunting on the ground. Also, night vision equipment allows hunters to locate and eliminate predators more precisely. 63 coyotes and wild pigs were hunted on this 4,600-acre farm last night. While effective, this approach is expensive, with Texas alone spending around $3 million annually on control methods. The fight against these predators is not without its innovations. Drones have become valuable tools in the fight against most predators, not just feral hogs and coyotes. Equipped with thermal cameras and GPS, drones can survey vast areas of farmland, detecting the presence of predators from above. The loud noise or bright lights emitted by drones can scare away feral hogs and coyotes, preventing them from reaching fields and livestock. Which strategy did you prefer the most in our episode today? Please share your thoughts below in the comments. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you very soon with a new episode.